Here it is, the Marshall Lead 12 amplifier. I believe this amplifier was built in about the 1980s, early 80s, I'd say. I've had this for a long, long time. I acquired this amplifier probably around 1993 or 92, somewhere around there. So I've had this for a long time. Go to the back of the amp. Here we are. This is the Marshall amplifier. It's a 12 watt amp. It's a loud little bugger. You can actually use it for very light rehearsals. There's the speaker. It's actually a Celestion GD10D25. So this is a little bit of a rundown of the amplifier. Just turn it around this way a little bit more. It's got a little strap for the top there. It's all original. As you can see, it's got a high and low input, gain, volume, treble, middle, bass. And there's a line out for headphones, which has never really worked on this particular amplifier. It's got little legs on the bottom there. So what I'm going to do in a minute is give you a listen to this amplifier screaming through into an Epiphone Sheraton 2. So that's the little Marshall amplifier Lead 12 vintage amp from the 80s. Thanks. Here's the clean sound, Marshall Lead 12. Thank you.
Thank you.